Objectives. At the end of this lesson, you'll be able to find the surface area of a cuboid, find the surface area of a cube, find the surface area of a right circular cylinder, find the surface area of a right circular cone, find the surface area of a sphere.